My voice talking too much, the change is getting gorilla. Empty hanker, don't care. Hey, I give a Shea Smith chicken because look, I was having Rebecca Pearson is hard as fuck. And I was ready, a piece of Virgo, because I paid more than $2,000. I said at first, she's supposed to hit with $100, $30. I said, no, this is free, it's free. Don't let Negro to secure money. You sell your cookie, you take the money. I don't want you to sell anyway. I give you anything you want.
Oh, so you're buying cookies and you got...
No. The cookie.
You got cookie now.
Cookie, I buy, bro, twice, I swear to God. But
what's a cookie?
Cookie, I prostitute. I prostitute twice.
Bandit?
That's ministry. When you buy the cookie, it's a prostitute, right? Right?
What?
Dr. David.
Dr. David. You want to be on Flow TV as Dr. David?
Here, you have no swag. Yes, it,
he said you got no swag.
In the air, what is them here too? The girls, I'm ready to save the host, but they still.
He said, I'm ready to save the host. Bless your heart.
You want to fucking shit. What is them over here?
When you buy some cookies, that's a problem.
Hey, it's the flute of the wise man.
He wise man, he
this is where it all comes from, right here, people.
This right here is why the sugar.
When I get older,
this is the shooga.
We are in the sugar land.
Tell them what the sugar does.
I am very happy and proud. I come back from...
Hey, don't spill.
Don't.
Get that shit right here.
It's a good shit already. It's a kabuka.
Look at the picture in the bottom. What's it look like? What's the bottom? What's the shape look like?
Oh, this is good shit. This is like a...
No, what is the shape? Is that a shape of what?
Oh, Africa. This is Africa. It's time for Africa. Especially my country.
Why you get Mandingo with everything? Look at this
my
shit.
Country.
Hold on.
Let me see. I see Africa. I see my country.
Holy fuck, it looks like
Africa plus my country in the corner, number 7. So
it looks like the Liberty Bell right there. Look, the Liberty Bell. Liberty Bell.
Super size pillow.
Ayo. I don't like that. What can I, green light? Can I hit the green?
Can you just stop talking and smoky?
It is fun.
Hit
when
that shit.
It is fun when it
hit
is.
Hit that shit like you hit it.
Stop the winner.
Boom, boom.
Hey, this is how you get your dick sucked in Southeast Portland.
Put
a lighter under it.
We get sucked by sugar.
Southeast Pepper Family Shrimp.
Suck it, but chocolate is shrimp.
For the Forlatio in Southeast Portland, is dame un fuego para pito.
Good sugar, you gotta be a bit hit. I said something that just in case I need later.
It looked like he was all smoking a major.
Maybe I later.
What about me? I smoke too.
Oh, we're going lefty-lefty. You guys why left.
No, you're just impatient and you cutty-cutty.
I think it's about taking a nice.
Listen, two wrongs don't make a right, but three lefts do.
They do.
In Mogadishu, in Somalia, in North Africa is the tradition. They believe every handicap got a big ass woo-woo. You know what I'm saying? And then, woo-woo is the pussy.
A moo?
Wee-wee, it's me.
How do you say cupcake?
I'm stopping now. I'm going to stop saving the host because I'm sick and tired.
How do you say cupcake in Somalian?
Cupcake in Somalia. Cupcake. Mkatre washkopa. Mkatre washkopa. That's Bravani language. I don't know if Somali.
What about the icing on the cupcake?
No.
Do they have filling in the cupcake?
Filling in the cupcake? No.
Good.
Hey, we have a pasta. We have a rice. We have a...
Hey, goat is like Mercedes Benz over there.
Goat over there, and camel is Mercedes Benz.
The camel,
yeah. When the hunger happens, the camel will be your friend. You put him sunglasses, he eats the right thing. He goes, he eats sunglasses. Camel sunglasses. We put the camel in Somalia in sunglasses. Somalia, when you are you pregnant, when you are married, when you are getting married, I'm English and fucking forgetting. Sorry about that. Let me see. when you call a girl a bitch, you have to give her one cover. 1 year. Get that. Ooh, we are in.
So you pay camel.
Yeah, I got today. He don't want him. I'm not going to walk today.
Come back over here, Mohammed.
Hey, you left your clothes outside.
Hey, sit down and listen to hey. For the audience.
The Kenyan, when I come Kenya, when Somalia used to work like this the last 5 years, because I'm getting it, the spiny start fucking up. And then I come Kenya, they put some gorillas, I'm going like this. When I go first, I go Mambatari, nightclub. And my dream team, I'm doing, I swear, if I get my leg, I'll be, so I go, we play. Malembo. So I have the touristy girl, the big white girl with the big booty. She go like, Malembo.
Keep going.
My face ugly as fuck because, no, well, you make
look me. Look at yourself in the mirror.
No, I talk.
Tell yourself you love me.
Back. I love you, man, but you talk black, what? Talk black out. Hey, this is actually, I think so. And plus, God take my commander in the later for the human being. I kick it, I give them headaches all day. And he made me like a really big stomach with air, and then he made quick, even give me pilfish. I cannot, because the human, the people, you disappointed some legends, like Mr. Don, Mitch, Manika, Debo. He is like a respectful person. When he tell us something Tuesday, up to Friday, everybody will remember. they do. Friendship is okay. You can play with Debo, feed everybody, cook every day, and then, but a misunderstanding, it will be Aman Allah, Aman Rasul, Allah Akbar. He just shut down everything, and then everybody, even Saluda, go. So the business get big because Saluda, sometimes he pistol in Russia because the Russians running from the Debo. The Russian, they don't want this. You ask me, is that from Russia? Debo is a Russian. I told him the Debo German. Is American.
German.
Debo is American, but it's this huge.
I'm German.
German?
The Russians thought it was trip on me.
What is your last name? Dodovich? I am Mohammedush. Mohammedush.
That sounds like a. Doesn't sound good.
That sound good. Muhammadu.
King, ruler.
I'm in finishing. Daddy, Damas. My daughter, first thing, Shelly teaching. She's a godmother.
My middle name is Dick.
Dick, no good to say my name is Dick. Say my name is like Jamal.
Bilal.
Dick.
You have to be rich to have a nice name in Africa.
Makanut.
Hey, you are baby. What?
You know what? But listen.
Why I'm looking here?
Hey, listen. Hey, my, I was rich in Africa, so hey, they didn't call me Dick. They called me Richard.
Richard. Hey.
You know what that means, right?
Richard.
What's short for Richard?
Richard.
Dick.
Me and you will never
that's
go to
the very, hey, if you look at the short term, when you know, hey, Rebecca.
Rebecca, so Becca.
Her, they call her Becky, right?
Becky, I chase her.
Harold, they call her.
She see me, I'm a dum-dum-dum ass. She take my money. she, I give her like a, I didn't buy the cookie. I give her 70.
Listen,
I go,
yeah, Ronald, they call him Ron.
Huh?
Ronald, they call him Ron.
Ron so means
Richard,
the best.
They, instead of Richard, they call him Dick.
Ron is like the better man.
Why did they do that?
Rock is the rain.
Why did you do that? Can you listen and learn and hear at the same time?
Yes, sir.
Listen.
I beg to differ.
The sound of thought.
Let me get sexy.
Sound of thought. Mom.
Let me get sexy.
Listen. Yeah. Have you heard of the sound of thought? Listen. Think about it. Sound of thought.
Sound of thought. Sound of thought.
Think about it.
Sound of thought.
It's the sound of thought.
It's never ending.
The stuff I don't use, like I'm making no sense, I don't use because
it's
I don't
meditation, worry. Man. Think about it.
Meditation, I do meditation.
What's the sound of thought? Think about it. Heart.
Soul.
Sound of
fart.
Why are you thinking? Why are you thinking?
I'm thinking because it's afternoon. I'm African. Africa thinky afternoon. African brain is running for tomorrow. African brain.
It's okay because it's from Somalia.
African brain. We talk each other, but it's not like me. My brain is every day. But in Africa, I'm not African. They hide something. I'm not the Negro. The Negro is the one who have a hair like a rock. The nose like Bulketti. The feet like a jungle. Look like a gorilla. Over there, they call me Arab. Or they call me Barabani. Or they call me Bastardo Bastard. They call me Manorita. Minority is okay because of the money, our gas, and then we are rich. That means every year I come out to the vision and the other we got a we shop a kaki kaki.
Well, that's a Somalian rush.
Oh my God.
That's happening,
happening. Did that? Yeah. Thank you for letting me talkie-talkie.